It's time to learn. Schools are open. As a student, school life is going to be different. You must follow the COVID-19 prevention measures, which include always maintaining a 2-meter distance from others in class, dormitories, entertainment halls, school vans and playgrounds, regularly washing your hands with soap and water, wearing a washed and clean mask that covers your mouth and nose every day, and encouraging your classmates to do the same. Your teachers will also guide you on how to follow SOPs. Don't engage in violence with other students. Report any cases of abuse by teachers or other children to a senior teacher. Those who don't follow the rules should be immediately reported to a class teacher for correction and further guidance. If you experience flu-like symptoms, such as a sore throat, fever, dry cough, or body weakness, immediately seek medical attention from the school nurse and inform your class teacher. Whenever you sneeze or cough, please remember to cover your nose and mouth with a bent elbow, tissue, or handkerchief. Let's share knowledge, not COVID-19. This message is supported by the Ministry of Health, Ministry of Education and Sports, and UNICEF. Stay safe.